Hello everyone and welcome to a special video. I am currently on the Hyperion Parks server in the My Disney Obsession part of the server, and it has actually been built by none other than P-Dog Wolf, who is on the Wallshirts build team, and I'm excited. They've like closed the park down for me, which is like a dream come true. That's never gonna happen in actual Disneyland, although I did get to go an hour early one time. But anyway, let's go. Oh wait, I have a balloon. Oh no, it's a Steve head. Okay, hold on, let's see. We can choose from all these balloons. Cruella de Vil. No wait, it's still a Steve head. No, I don't want a Steve balloon. You don't belong here, Steve. I'm gonna relog, I'll be right back. Okay, so apparently the skin servers are down, so I'm stuck with the Steve balloon. Typical Stacy. But normally if you came on, you would be able to choose from all these cute little Disney ones. I really wanted to have the Mickey or the Minnie. Okay, that's fine. Let's go in, I guess. Oh, I didn't even notice. What is this? I have an autograph book? That's adorable. I have a magic band. Oh my gosh, that looks really realistic. Look at that. Okay, so then I should be able to get in, no problem. Wait, who's the... Tony, do you work here? Maybe you work here. I don't know if you heard, but they closed the park down for me. So you should go, Tony. Maybe you work here. It kind of looks like a... Yeah, you kind of look like you're in uniform. I'm sorry, carry on, Tony. Hello, Lydia. How are you? Do I just click with my magic band? Achievements, show timetable, hotels! View my hotel bookings? Can I just like go through then? Lydia, wish me a happy magical day. Okay, thank you, Lydia. Look, it's the train station. It always kind of bothers me when I go to Disneyland how you have to walk on one side. You can't just go through the middle. But I appreciate that it's true to the actual park. Here you leave today and enter the world of yesterday, tomorrow, and fantasy. Oh my gosh, these are like the real posters that they have at the park. This is cool. So I guess I'll just do what I like to do at Disneyland, which is go get an ice cream or something. I'm not sure. Hello? It's kind of weird not having anyone here. Is this the gift shop? Is this the Disney Emporium? Oh wait, this is the firehouse and the Disney Emporium. Let me go. I guess I just need to shop, right? Oh, look at all the little plushies. This is adorable. Look at Main Street. I love it. The cinema. Oh my goodness. Now where's my... Oh, it's a Christmas shop. Now, listen. I can't see the castle yet. I think it's probably because of my render distance. I'm gonna walk backwards with my balloon, with my Steve balloon, until I can see the castle. Oh wait, I think I missed where I normally get my ice cream. Oh well, let's go to the castle. Wow, there it is! Now, fun fact that I actually didn't know until I was just talking to P-Dog, but this whole park has been his project for the last 2 years, ever since I did a Mind Clash with Grazer where he built this castle for it. And apparently I said something like, would have been cool if we had all of Disneyland. And he, I guess, took that as a challenge and has built all of Disneyland. Welcome to my Disney obsession. And there he is next to Walt and Mickey. We've got Frontierland. Oh my goodness, this is so cool. Normally when I come to Disneyland, I go and I ride Pirates of the Caribbean first. I don't know why. It's not even my favorite ride. I think it's mostly just because the line is usually doable as opposed to like Space Mountain. So I'm gonna come over here and see in Adventureland. Am I gonna find the Tiki Room too? P-Dog! Okay, hold on. Stay right there, P-Dog. I'm coming back for you. I need to go to Pirates first because that's what I normally do. I'm lost. But I'm lost in Disneyland, so who cares? Oh, P-Dog is guiding me. He's guiding me to Pirates of the Caribbean. Listen, I was gonna come this way. I knew it was this way. I just, you know, haven't been to Disneyland in a while. Oh my gosh, it's literally right here. Oh my gosh, waiting time is 0 minutes, P-Dog! I'm in luck! Okay, I'm going in. Is this the line? Pirate's life. I stepped on a pressure plate. What's gonna happen? Oh my gosh, I see boats. I see boats. Do you see boats? Okay. Ooh, ah, ooh, ooh, a splash. This is so cool. Oh my gosh, are those? They used experience points like the Blue Bayou Fireflies. Oh my goodness, that's so magical. Q, click to join the queue for Pirates of the Caribbean My Disney obsession. Okay, I've worked that out. There, I've joined the queue. You wouldn't think I'd have to wait with the... I'm here! Wait, no, wait, come... Oh, I'm in it!
Too late to alter course, mateys. And there be plundering pirates lurking in every cove, waiting to board. Sit closer together and keep your ruddy hands inboard. That be the best way to repel boarders.
This is so cool.
Not well words, mateys. Dead men tell no tales.
Oh my gosh. This is the actual ride. I'm on the actual... Wow, he has really gone all out. Ooh! Oh, that's the part in the bed where it's like a real skull on the headboard. Creepy. Oh gosh, what am I doing? We're gonna do another drop! Woo! Oh, it's the part where the... Oh my gosh!
Take your colors, you blooming cockroaches!
This is incredible! Oh my gosh. Now we're coming into the village? Oh my gosh. Are we gonna see the dog? Please tell me we see the dog.
Shift your cargo, dearie. Show them your larboard side.
We watch the redhead.
Belay there, you fo'c'sle swab.
The redhead.
We watch the redhead.
She be a lively lassie, she were. Oh, I tell you true. It's sore I be to hoist me colors on the likes of that shine.
Kitty, kitty, kitty.
Wait, where's the kitty? I hear a cat.
Apple little old tar.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, no.
Oh my gosh. This is like one of the coolest things I've ever seen in Minecraft. Oh my gosh. The dog!
Give the key, you sweet little beast.
Oh, this is my favorite part of the ride. He's got the key. Look at his little lever tail. That's so cute. Oh my goodness.
Belay that dog with the keys, not the money, you swab.
Can't you reach any further, you snob?
Whoa! That was incredible. Oh my gosh, that was... This is insane. I did not realize that he had gone through this level of detail. Oh, is that an adorable parrot? Look at him. He's so cute. Now we're back in the bayou. Look at this. Oh, it's so beautiful. What? I have no words. This is magical. Oh my gosh, I'm off the ride. How did that happen? Okay, so I just, wait, I go this way? Whoa, that was so fun. Oh my gosh, that was like exactly like Pirates of the Caribbean in the real Disneyland. That was insane. I'm done. Okay, Preston?
Hello.
What the heck, Preston? That was incredible. Where are you?
I'm still by the tiki room. I've just been waiting for you this whole time.
Oh my gosh, hi! I totally missed this. A Jack Sparrow meet and greet. Wait, is this where I get my autograph, P-Dog?
You can get an autograph here, yes.
Hello? Wait, ahoy there, matey. So then, you call yourself a swashbuckling buccaneer? Well then, welcome aboard the Black Pearl, savvy. Wait, where is he? Oh, wait.
P-Dog. Did I see right in front of you?
This isn't you, this is... Wait.
No, that's
Captain Jack. Oh, that's you! Where did this guy come from?
He came from the tree. He was hiding up in the trees.
Oh my gosh. Wait, can I have an autograph, sir?
I think he's about to run away, actually. I think you may have missed your opportunity to get an
wait,
autograph.
Wait, how do I do it? Visit characters to collect autographs and view them in this book. Wait, how do I... Sign it! Sign it! No!
He ran away before you can ask him to sign it.
Oh, man. All right, that's fine. I don't want your autograph anyway, Jack Sparrow. Oh, I can meet Barbossa. Okay, there's another one. All right, hold on. I'm coming in. How do I? This way? Okay, sorry. Hello? Hi! Okay, can I have your autograph, sir?
The pirates don't really like to sign autographs right now, I think. They're a little hostile.
How dare you, Barbossa. Well, it's good to meet you. Let's take a selfie. Is this an actual player? Like, I'm so confused. What? He's going in the... He's going after Jack Sparrow!
It's Disney magic. They're not players.
Wow. Wait, what is happening over here? What is this?
This is the Tiki Gods. They're just like playing around some water occasionally.
Oh my gosh! This is crazy! Okay, well, I will see you guys next time. This has been a lot of fun. I will leave the link in the description to the actual server if you want to come on and experience Pirates of the Caribbean. And I hope you like this. I'm going to do a couple more episodes where we ride the different rides. I'm excited for this one. This is like my favorite thing to do at Disneyland. Wait, P-Duck, is there Dole Whip?
There is Dole Whip.
Okay, all right. I will see you guys next time. But until then, Paige and Molly love you. Go rescue a dog.